Last year, I made this cauldron right here with the iridescent bulbs and some little string lights. Well, one of the girls dropped it and it broke. So I was thinking to take it and put some type of bubble thing on top of this. But do you have this one? Does the water supposed to come out like that? I mean, it's all over the countertop. How am I supposed to do that? Y'all let me know if I did something wrong.